What's the most number of different malts you would put in one recipe?
About seven.
Really?
We make a barley wine. We have a lot of different things in there. We're looking for.
What about in the more typical beer? Maybe three or
two or three.
Two or three.
Sometimes four, depending on. But over four is rare for us. Well, we head out into the fermentation room, take a look, see what's going on there.
Which capacity, by the way?
We have a nice newly fermenting lager here, brewed yesterday. Already very active and coming up very nicely. This is just a nice rocky poison on top.
They call that the cauliflower stage, and if you look down in it, you can see kind of why they call it that stage.
Yeah,
it's like they have the cauliflower almost.
Our particular yeast strain gives a little bit of a sulfury aroma during fermentation. We find that it dissipates pretty much